And the grieving father of Bianca Jones, who died from methanol poisoning in Laos, is urging the country's government to take action to prevent further tragedy.
We'll forever miss our beautiful girl and hope her loss of life has not been in vain.
Australian teenagers Bianca Jones and Holly Bowles are among six people who've died after consuming poisoned drinks. For the first time, the Lao government has expressed its deepest condolences, vowing to bring the perpetrators to justice.